How is this possible? What planet is this? Did the Metahedron bring us here? Some sort of alien structure. Emergency signal. It must be someone from the team. I have to get to them. The debris, it's from the Hermes. It must have splintered off when the ship entered the atmosphere. A Scar field backpack. Empty, but still useful. This electric cutter can cut through even the toughest materials. I'd better take it with me. Log entry. A joint-legged invertebrate life form, similar to arachnida, Fast movement, small frame. Seems to move in groups. They're dead. Must be a gate of some sorts, but there's no obvious locking mechanism. Log entry. The gate has an internal conduction system. The three points on the rim seem sensitive. A targeted blast of electricity could cause a reaction. There has to be something around here I could use to open the gate. I should look around. Log entry. This plant doesn't have any chloroplasts, which means it can't conduct photosynthesis. Strange.
Fry the coil. There. Awesome. We did it, Kate.
I remember this. Mike and I were finishing our electrical experiment just after lunch. Vera, it's still intact. Log entry. Salivary glands concentrated in the head enable the creature to discharge a venomous secretion. Muscular tissue is highly susceptible to fire.
Feels like I'm moving through entrails.
Log entry. I found a strange alien cube. It's emitting neural waves. This means it has the potential to send information directly to the brain. Log entry. I found a strange alien cube. It's emitting neural waves. This means it has the potential to send information directly to the brain. Another one of these pillars. From the Hermes.
This used to be a beautiful place.
Hey, big gal.
Creatures here are hostile. I wonder if the aggressive ones used to be peaceful as well. If so, what turned them? More equipment from the Hermes. I must be getting closer to the crash site.
Thank you.